natural creatures. Always serene, always shining bright. Oh.
He's returned!
Something just moved over there! The brave one!
I got him! The Tark is chasing me down!
Fremen. We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, you will find her. Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
It's feast of famine!
No! You kill my beastie! I kill you!
I think we made them angry.
So much the better.
Let's deal with these orcs first.
Thank you. I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hennethan. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
True warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes. That's the problem.
Someone's sneaking about. Your gang!
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarfs. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something more.
He wishes to remake the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle-earth when all is done.
Me, you miserable coward! Fight me one-on-one!
My work is never done. I've got to kill all these globs and their useless captain. The things I do for the cause.
Gondorian business.
Megras, an elven virtue celebrated by the jewelsmiths I taught during the Second Age. Jewelsmiths and I created many wonders, and our precision was enhanced by the techniques Sauron taught us. Each collaboration brought us closer to perfection.